that guy.
This is my home. Come outside right away.
You mean in?
Forever.
What are you planning on doing with me?
That's what you think.
What?
Don't it.
What are you talking? You're not
in right now. Go out the door.
Volkswagen Detective Agency, Volkswagen speaking.
I have your next mission.
Hold on a moment, sir. It's safe, you can talk now.
I'll have an agent drop the secret assignment in the third phone booth of the International Terminal.
Sir, does this mission concern Irania?
Yes.
We'll accept it then. Thank you very much for considering us, sir. Boys, I got us another mission. Meet me at the Union Station, and don't throw any cigarettes on the floor. Okay.
I knew I had to hurry to the International Terminal. I'd picked up many messages, many, many places before, but never at the International Terminal. The message was to have been planted, and was planted by Natasha Kaviar, a Russian who defected to our side, oh, maybe 20 years ago. I reached where the message was planted at around 8:47. From what I understood about the mission so far, someone had been taken for hostage. I mean hostage. I was soon to find out the truth. Yeah, I got it. Uh-huh. Okay, boys, I'll meet you there then. Bye. The men on were Jeff and Tom from the Intercontinental Security Company. They were two of my... Well, they weren't really all that reliable. They were two of my worst men. My most reliable men were homesick that night. It seems the man who had been kidnapped was the famous American businessman, J. Michael Getty. And he was kidnapped by the Iranian spy, Ayatollah Natakum. It did take me a while to find my car.
Yeah.
I was really in a hurry, and I decided the shortcut. It was 8:45. Then again, it could have been 8:46. I didn't really know. I'm gonna have to get me a watch sometime. They could be there by now. On. Finally at Union Station. About 8:47 and a half, I think.
Glad you come in. We can't talk about it here. We're going to have to get into a booth.
J. Michael Getty has been kidnapped, and it's up to us to save him, men.
Yeah, this is the place. You take the left side.
Okey-doke.
You take the right side.
Yeah.
I'll take the inside.
Who is that for us now? I am now being here. Come up soon. I will. Please do.
Oh, okay. Let's do it again sometime.
Okay, buddy. You come this way too.
Not to worry. I am person of your type and being.
Type talk good. You not right. You come stand over here. I got plans for you also sometime.
Hi. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what I need.
Maybe if I wiggle, I can get us loose. Let's see.
No, be careful.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Oh, shit. There goes my commission. I'll see if I can get myself loose.
Oh, God.
Hit me out. Hey. Hit me down. Come on.
Oh, God.
He accidentally hung himself. Yeah, God, is that gross.
Get him. Get him.
Sick. Gross me out.
What happened?
Oh, God. He's, I don't know, he was trying to get loose or something stupid like that. Oh, I believe this is the Iranian situation leading to this.
Oh, God.
God, is that looks like he's killed the postage.
Yeah,
I mean, hostage.
Like
it.
Sick.
That was gross.
Let's take care of that Iranian son of a bitch. Oh.
I'm not as stupid as you look.
Iranian.